Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com as we wrap up another day of below average temperatures across South Florida. And it's a trend that's going to continue for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday into the weekend, maybe next week as well. You can see Tuesday afternoon as we record our weather presentation, mostly cloudy skies. We are expecting, though, later on tonight, especially overnight Tuesday night into Wednesday, a little bit more sunshine, or excuse me, clear skies across South Florida. Temperatures, not very warm, just in the low 60s. Normal high is 76. And as we look at the projected low temperatures for Tuesday night and Wednesday morning, very much below average, and you might say chilly, especially around Lake Okeechobee. In Okeechobee County, temperatures will be in the upper 30s, 40 around Port St. Lucie, 45 in Del Rey, and Boca Raton on Wednesday morning. You're going to wake up to temperatures in the mid-range of the 40s. And with that reinforcing cool air moving across the peninsula tomorrow, temperatures are not going to heat up. Again, the normal high is 76. Look at the Treasure Coast, 18 degrees below average come Wednesday. West Palm, about 61. Lake Okeechobee, those temperatures will be in the upper range of the 50s. All because of low pressure kind of stuck in the mud, hanging out across the upper Midwest. You can kind of see the spin here. That's taking all that cold Canadian air, bringing it right down across Florida. And that trend will continue as we head toward the next couple of days. In fact, the next 5 days, take a look at our forecast high temperatures, 60 on Wednesday, 66 on Thursday, Friday 70. We warm up a bit on Saturday, but then another front arriving Saturday night into Sunday, dropping temperatures on Sunday. And indications are that next week will feature again more below average temperatures in South Florida. So forecast for tonight, partly cloudy, cool, breezy, overnight lows in the 40s. Forecast on Wednesday, a mix of sun and clouds, cool and windy with a high only about 60 degrees. For boating, small craft advisory, seas 3 to 5 feet. Inland waters a moderate chop. And your first alert 7-day forecast. Keep the jackets, the sweaters out, because it's not going to warm up anytime soon.